He is an independent man, but just don't question his motives.
Figure it. I'm probably gonna run in long anyhow. I mean, I ain't worried about it being wet. I just ain't gonna stand out there in the rain doing that shit. I ain't worried about the mud. What?
Kinda concerned about actually going into the quarry. Oh dear.
Seems like there's a whole squad coming in.
Yeah, see? I got a guy on me. What are you going for, Terry?
I need a gun.
Oh, come on, bro. I need one more shot on you. Good. Where'd he go?
This is something. I think someone just shot at me.
No, don't run. They're coming your way. Guy with a sword. Where do you go? He's about dead anyway. All he needs is like one or two shots.
Yeah, I got another person.
I found you, boy. Aye. Motherfucker, keep getting away with that sword. Shit. It's coming to you, RG. He's a real player too. It ain't no bot. Yeah, if it was a bot, he'd stand there and fight me. I wouldn't have to chase him around this whole damn thing. He's a Spider-Man, Red Spider-Man, if y'all see him.
Got it, got it.
Okay, I thought I was following you guys.
Oh yeah, he's on me. I might die. I don't have any ammo. He's in the roof. Roof of our building. Roof.
Roof?
Yep.
I don't think he's got a
Spider-Man
gun.
Guy. Yep.
He's just got. I think he's.
I hit him once. He's over here. He's running away.
Oh, I see you.
He ran away. I hit him once for like 50, but he still has shield. Hit the boundary. You might get him. Oh, they didn't.
This one, he keeps moving every time someone gets close to her.
Oh, that's the guy. Okay, that's him. Okay. He moved south, so we can loot him.
Oh, we got a motherfucking bounty on him, huh?
And we can track him.
Can we? How do you track him?
Yeah, so like he moves south, like you can see the circle moving.
Oh,
as he
hi
moves.
There!
Yeah.
I don't like you! I need to get real quick.
That's him.
Okay, well...
Motherfucker, you been running for me this whole motherfucker. I swear, I found one gun because I've been chasing him the whole time. One fucking gun.
This SMG hasn't been very helpful.
All I've had was this Maven shotgun, and now I'm out of ammo because I've been chasing him around, shooting him the whole time.
That was my second gun. Did you want to grab the sword, or...?
No, go ahead.
I'm getting rid of this SMG.
I like the purples. I like the purple swords. Got three, That's crazy. The motherfucker originally ran for me, and I still ended up being the one to kill him. He didn't run from dude, though. He stopped for him. I guess because he was running for me because he didn't have a gun then.
Yeah. I'll break the barrels here. Come here.
What is it?
Behind you, the barrels.
Oh, the barrel. Pizza over here, do I need it?
Oh yeah, I'll take some pizza, thanks.
I need, it lets you?
I'm doing one of those, doing that little capture thing.
Got it.
Oh, the flags. Alright, there you go.
Right here.
What the fuck is it?
Shot up from behind, I don't think that's
it. Okay, there's people who launched. Are bots? Oh, they don't look like, they're not bots, they don't look like this. They are bots.
Did we get them?
Yeah, we got them. Yeah, that was weird. I'm going for the vault if anyone wants to come. Someone drop a crown over there? Oh, that's just left. Can someone get his crown? I'll get it. That's weird. What happened? Maybe his Wi-Fi went out or something. Don't shoot, don't hit the gold, hit the floor. The floor breaks everything.
Alright, there's a slurp juice here.
I have one, thank you though.
For anyone who needs it.
But you don't have to break the gold itself, just break the floor in this room and it breaks everything at once. Well, there's just three of us now. Let me know if y'all see a sword or the ODM thing. Someone's doing the thing over here, we can go to it. Also, there's like a character over there. It sells exotic guns for like super cheap, so let's go check if it's still there.
Oh, I can kill back a couple of those types of guns. Like the shoddy that shoots faster or whatnot.
Oh shit. Yeah, like when I went there in solos, the lady was selling like the heisted SMG for like 25 gold. It was really weird. I don't know if it was a glitch, but we'll see if it's still there.
is so alone over here. Where are you? Oh, you got my sticks over there.
This is a bonus.
Shit. Almost. Yeah, they've done quite a bit of killing over there, it appears.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting shot at from over here. There's people here, definitely. Oh, this is a bot. Hold on. Or maybe not a bot, actually. There's teammates behind them. But they're really bad if they're not bots. Yeah, these people weren't bots. That's funny. They have, like, slurp juice and everything. Okay. Thanks for the business. I dropped the mythic, as AR here. Oh shit, they have like a ton of slurp juice here. And like other stuff.
Shit, there's so much slurp here. I'm tempted to drop this DMR to get it.
Nice. Oh, you want to go for Loot Island next? Oh shit, people coming! Two people coming to you! Two people came in the zipline just now. Below us, right here. They're below us? I don't know if they're real or not. I don't think they're real. Maybe? I don't know. Who knows?
I mean...
Alright, you're gonna go to the island.
Just reloading my grenade plus.
Oh yeah, this lady, she's selling the explosive AR and the exotic SMG for 25 gold. Right here, this lady, if you want it.
Sorry, my wife took a shit on me.
Oh, are you back? Nuts.
Yeah, well, I'm not in the game.
I can't believe
though.
You
I'm
left
watching
us like
y'all.
This.
It won't let me back into the game.
Yeah, you just abandoned us. Stick around
have
those
you ever
things.
Used the high-speed creature shotgun?
I have. Don't use it. In this mode, it's
terrible. Yeah, I don't like it. Yeah.
It's like a slug shotgun, but it barely does anything
uh-huh.
in this mode.
That's exactly what it shoots, slugs.
What does the high-speed explosive assault rifle do?
It's like a red eye, but it shoots slower, but the bullets deal 60 damage because they're explosive. Try it. It's decent. Try it.
Yeah, it's pretty decent.
And then shoot like the building and you'll see it, what it does. Like, it just shoots slower. Like, shoot her, or shoot something, you'll see it.
Oh!
So even if you hit the ground next to them, it'll still deal 30 damage, so it's really useful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Squads. Let's go for the island now. I'm gonna go for the rift here. There's no one at the island? What the hell? Alright. But there's someone else in the lobby with a crown. I was watching the kill feed, so there's real people.
Thank you.
Someone take the overclocked. Alright, perfect. We're golden. Let's see where the zone goes.
Should I just switch? The screen one seems to work out good, but should I go for a combat shotgun?
I would just say. Oh, wait, someone's coming. Above a squad coming, squad coming.
But you got the gold maven? Yeah, you got the gold maven, don't you?
They're just like flying around it right now. One down. Now these teammates are gonna have to come first thing.
You got them,
what are they doing? What? This is the guy with the crown.
If you got that green, maybe I'd swap to that gold.
I take the crown. Take the crown.
Or the purple.
There's one person left. There's one person
left. Yeah, I'd run that one.
What were they doing, bro? They spent all their time flying around with that stuff, and then they came in and just died. We'll wait a little bit. The teammates are gonna come back.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess we'll get going. If they want to reboot, they can. I'm just gonna take the trampoline. There's a key right here, but the keys are pretty useless now.
Well, we gotta go.
Yeah, that combat shotgun, it's better than that Maven, but you gotta be on.
Oh yeah, the combat
shots
is better than the Maven, because it.
Yeah, but you gotta be on point with your shots though.
Yeah.
That Maven, it's got a better spread than the combat.
The Maven's good for, the one I had, it's good for a closer range. This one's more
long range.
There's people there, I hit one of them. I think that's the last squad. Yeah, that is the last squad over there. I hit one of them. Wait. They're running still. Hit him again.
I don't have a long
range. Yeah, you
do. They have snipers. Don't stand still.
That explosive is long range. That explosive gun is long range. Yeah. Yes. Yes, you hit them. That's the bot you're shooting at.
Oh shit, it's right about.
Oh shit, hey, that motherfucker ran straight up on you.
I didn't notice.
Yeah, I didn't come out of nowhere. It popped up on you.
Damn.
I killed him, but take cover, take cover.
Straight down there.
Got this. Don't worry about that bot. Get away from that
bot.
Trying
to shoot the bots. The fucking.
Yeah, there you go.
They have two bots, bro!
Yeah, there's another guy somewhere.
I think he's trying to make a bot.
There he is. He's right there. Got one more. Last one.
There we go!
Nice! Nice! Anyway. Hell yeah! Good shit! I think we all gotta go to the lobby.
Alright, there we go.
That's because I'm in lobby. Yeah, it would let me watch y'all's match, but it wouldn't put me back in it.
Oh, okay.
So I got free Starbucks coffee beans from someone, and...
coffee beans from someone? Yes.
And it was free, but I really don't like Starbucks, evidently, because coffee's not very good.
Mm-hmm.
I don't drink coffee.
My problem. probably shouldn't be.
I do smoke a hell of a lot of weed, though.
Is that what you're coughing so much?
Weed. Yeah.
Oh, I did make it halfway.
I thought you would.
I feel like,
I told him to go in there for all of
y'all didn't come to the lobby?
I don't think they came to
the lobby. Yeah, you gotta go to the lobby, because I'm sitting here. Oh, it's you, it's RG and Spades. It's
oh, shit.
In the back. Spiders, or whatever the fuck it is.
Spiders.
The spiders.
Spiders, yeah.
Still raining out there?
Yep, you
don't
hear?
No, and it hits, you know.
Yeah, that gun was not. I did not realize it was long distance. When you get the gun regularly,
Yes, it's a red eye. Yes.
Well, the red eye, the red eyes have like a certain distance, and it just cuts off. Regular ones, like in the game, unless they change something.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't use it much. I'd rather use the DMR.
But yeah, when I was shooting up one NPC. I didn't realize it was an NPC until you said stop shooting the NPC. It's like 120 damage. I was like, I was fascinated.
Yeah. Yeah, I always say screw them bots because it takes so much ammo to drop
them.
Yeah,
to them so much.
So I'd say screw them and go for the real people, kill the real person, and your bot's dead. Yeah, as much ammo I done dropped in that bot, I could have dropped into a real player and killed both of them.
and being zoomed in like that, I just completely missed that guy come right up on me.
Oh yeah, because yeah. he was so quiet.
I didn't see him until the last minute. Yeah, I thought it was Spades running up on you. And then I seen him started shooting at you, and I seen him flooding your teammate. He sure enough did. He ran up on top of him. Man, somebody can't stand it.
Slabs again?
Yeah, it's cool. Bam, whatever. As long as it ain't Andrew. I swear, since I did this new update, everybody wanna go to Andrew.
Oh yeah, because the conditions and whatnot. It's kinda boring. Too many places to hide.
Yeah.
People, or this form, display.
Yeah, there's always at least a team to come here.
I just love this place because the vault, you can get search juices straight off the
back. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, there's at least a team here. Might even be more.
About meeting my shotgun. I'm gonna pick up one thing. I saw you. Oh, there you are. Don't you go down there. You get back up here.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna take your kill. I was just waiting on you. I was just being there just in case. Somebody just went in the water behind you. Behind you. He's over here. Oh, he's not. I just hit the guy, you know. Yeah, bitch. Got gun to the face. Oh, you need some of that?
No, I was looking for people to kill.
Let's follow all of them. We got 4 kills.
Oh, in the future, I really don't. And most part, it's just like if we go forever, that's good enough for me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. As long as we can win.
Oh yeah, it is. Look at the damage. The pistol does a lot more damage. Just smaller clip, but I love the pistol.
But you can just hold it down.
It is, no, but no. I suck with the pistol, so
okay.
I'm good with the SMG. As long as you hit the head with the SMG, it'd take them out.
What's this? Heist Breacher Shotgun.
Nah, don't keep it.
Don't keep it, yeah. You guys said it's crap.
Mm-hmm. Good for distance, not up close.
Nearest person super far away. Alright, we'll just do the boss. I got the key.
Okay.
And make sure to hit the floor, not the gold itself. If you hit the floor, it breaks all the gold. Hit the floor, spiders. Alright, perfect. We can open this. Okay. Make sure to get slurp juices.
Did you get slurp juice?
I got juice, yeah. There's enough for everyone. Yeah. There's four that spawn.
Anyone else going in here?
Might want
I don't think spiders got it. I'm just gonna go.
I think they're gonna take it.
Just take it. If it's still there, take it.
Well, bye! Yeah, let's get out of here. Oh no. Spides, no.
He's AFK. It's okay, we can make do with three. He came back.
Probably wondering why the hell am I in here?
Nah, he was moving around before I left the vault. I thought he was
coming. I left the ODM gear here if anyone wants it.
Yeah, you know what? I think I will take that instead of this blue sword.
Alright. All you have to do is just save it until you meet someone, because it's limited.
I got some scratch juice I can just keep with them.
He should have some. Going for the bounty.
Yeah, let's go for it.
I think he's an anvil.
All right.
We got a bounty on him now too. They're close to you. I think they're gonna be in the Spinville. I really do. Found them. Stay here.
Kind of far away though, Nuts. You're the only one there. I'm coming though. Oh yeah, they're all
coming. They're trying to kill me. There's two of them. Yeah,
they're going for spiders because spiders is the bounty.
Where the hell?
Got one of them?
Right.
Got the other one? There we go, they're dead.
Nice.
Oh, they got the legendary. They got the legendary Cobra if you want it.
Oh yeah.
I think there's like 40 damage a shot, it's gonna be ridiculous.
Yes, I love them. It fucked them up when I got on this thing, started hitting the trees.
Yeah,
I didn't know what to do. All they could do was chasing it.
The sword, I feel the sword is more controllable.
Oh no, there's another one still. No, oh yeah, they're right here,
right here.
He's running.
There you go.
He's right here, right here.
It really depends on how good you are with him, though. Some people can't use it. He's too good. He's OG gear.
He still has your bounty on you. Your spite is. Since he has a bounty on you, you can kill him.
Yeah, that's not.
Enjoy.
I don't think that was the bounty.
No, it is the bounty. Because he comes up red when we get
not
here.
The one looking for me. See? Wait. That wasn't him.
Oh, someone else is coming. Someone else is coming. Oh, right here, on us.
That's your bounty there, I think.
That's the bounty, yep. Oh, they just rebooted, they just rebooted behind us. Bruh. So annoying. They rebooted, I heard the reboot van. It's all their backup.
Where'd he go?
He went past this thing. But someone just got rebooted. They all got rebooted. Oh, in front of us, they're rebooting! At the van in front of us, they're rebooting. This van right here. Bruh, they're just flying everywhere with the paint that they flew over there. Whatever. We're just gonna be chasing them the whole game. But it is funny, yeah. We're chasing the bounty target, the bounty hunters. Yeah, they ran. No clue where they are now. Needless to say, I think Spiders is safe.
Yep. I mean, they're sucky players.
I got some keys. Did you want to check the chest, though?
Oh shit, let's get Loot Island for the pulse rifles quickly. The zone's coming, let's get it. Oh, they're here, they're going to it. They're up there. Oh, they just claimed it. They just claimed it, go back.
Yeah, well, they get sniped, so keep an eye out. They could just nick us in the ass.
Yeah, just go back, they already got it. Nuts! No! Nice, they got the island. I'll get his key.
Oh, they got me in the air.
I'll get his key, it's fine. I have meds, everyone. Oh, you got already, good.
Let's get to the car.
Figured I'd better get out of there before they shot me, you know? They shot me in the motherfucking air.
Bruh.
Damn, they got y'all too?
I don't think it was a good idea for us to follow them around so much.
Okay, so this isn't good. Ugh, they're all chasing now.
No, don't you! Son of a bitch.
Got him. Good shit. Shut the door, take your slurp. Shut the door, take your slurp. Alright, he's over there. Yeah.
That's okay.
Yeah, if you just shut that door first, yeah. You took him a second because he had to open the door.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nope. RG went to the lobby. Oh, it says he's ready.
Oh, yeah, I went to the lobby, sorry. Just come to the lobby then.
Come on, now it's not giving me the option, there it goes. No. What the fuck? Quit.
I've been thinking about just making myself a custom desk. So many people are throwing out wooden stuff. I'm just planning on next time they're throwing out the wooden stuff, go get it and just make it nice. Desk pretty much for free because I'm tall. It's cut and I got like a for me this like, I just got a small desk right in front of me. I can't put my legs out. I'm sitting on a old chair I got for free and it's like impossible for me to put my legs out straight, at least both of them at the same time, and still be comfortable unless I want to sit like a couple feet away from where I am right now. Or I could just go spread eagle.
That's why I like the Xbox, so I can just sit in the bed and play.
I think after a few years of using keyboard and mouse, I think I've lost my touch with the controller. I used to be able to smoothly just guide the reticle and all that stuff around while running around, just move my thumbs around and all that. Now it's like kind of foreign at this point.
Yo, spies, we're in the lobby. I mean, I've never played on a computer, so I don't know.
Well, I always wanted to make my own computer, and people would always tell me, you're too retarded to do that. And it's like, yeah, lovely people, but my family and everyone that was in the school. I always told them I wanted to work on computers and stuff. They said, you're too stupid to do that. Go do electrician work or something. It's like, Did you just hear yourself, electrician work and all that? And it's like, work on ACs and stuff here. And it's like, well, this was when it was being taught and stuff. And it's like, and eventually after some years, like, I finally decided, no, I'm just going to do what
I see it.
It's like after graduation.
Anybody's able to do anything as long as they put their mind to doing it.
Actually, when I was, the doctor said when I was very young, never be able to read, talk, or walk. Well, I do all those things very well. I spent a while just looking up the parts and stuff, and I find myself cheap, which I'm using now. I've had it for about 5 years.
Yeah. But you did end up building a new one.
Yep.
See? Anybody's capable of doing anything as long as they put their mind to it.
This time we're gonna stay together and we're gonna win.
Yep, I had two guns. Open, oh, you're not a real thing, are you? Stop jumping and let me kill you.
Seems like a tall order.
Killed was a bot.
Ah, but they might have been bots. I didn't really give them much time to do anything. So it's like...
I dropped a, purple red eye here. Wait for the boss numbers. Sorry.
Should I try getting the Grant's charged shotgun and pistol?
No. The charged shotgun is not that good. It does the same damage as the Havoc, and you had to charge it up.
Alright, I'm going to shotgun.
Yep, do it.
I got that damn shotgun again.
You got the same Iced Breacher again. Nice. Good luck.
I do have a key. Let me place this key here. Trying to stick with whoever I can stick with.
Boss coming?
Well, we're waiting now. But we was waiting now. There's a sword over here.
Sword over where?
Here.
It's over here. I'll take the sword, I'll drop the ODM gear if anyone wants it. Got the key. Hit the floor, it's not the gold itself. You gotta get sorry, sorry. Right. Alright, everyone got juices. Yeah, I'm fine. I need snipers. Even all of the like lockboxes, it's all just short range stuff.
Where did you guys go?
There's people here on a dirt bike going up to that. They came in on dirt bikes, so they're real. Nice, nice. I did take off all of my shields though. Let's see what's here. Can you start the bounty somewhere? Oh, they left the... I'm gonna drop the Mythic Havoc here.
Does anyone want this Mythic Shotgun?
Which one?
Shotgun? Do you want the Havoc Shotgun?
No.
The Havoc Shotgun? No, I have a Havoc Shotgun. I have it. You're good. You're good. We can go for the bounty, I guess. Oh yeah, I need that.
There's all kinds of slurp barrels. Slap barrels.
Alright, let's go for the bounty now. They're going to slabs, I think, back where we came from.
Switched out for this thing. What the hell do I use this?
Oh, people here, people here, people here. I don't know if they're real, but...
They're on one. Yeah, they're real.
Woo!
Good job. Another one's on with the dragon breath. What the hell is that with that dragon breath?
Oh, I was shooting that. I was shooting that, sorry.
Oh, okay.
We can go for Loot Island, I guess, before someone else gets in.
Oh, this is good.
I think I'd rather have this
Nice job, nice job.
Someone just shot me. Fuck is he?
There's a bunch of slurp juice and things.
I just vault down here.
Let's just see where the zone goes and then we can go to zone. The wall usually doesn't have anything. I mean, you can open it for the XP, but like, usually it just has regular chests. They're way down there. I'm shooting at them. Hit them a couple times. Behind this rock. It's a whole squad. They have the ODM gear and whatnot. And again. I broke a shield behind that tree. I knocked him down. Let's push that. Let's push. Let's push. Sword over.
Leap of faith! Leap of faith's not working. Oh, thank God it worked.
I don't think the leap of faith's gonna work. They have gold gear and whatnot. They're reviving, I think.
Down one. Don't run! Where you going? Where you going? Come back! I got your back, bro.
There's still more, there's still more, there's still more, there's still more.
Oh shit! Oh shit! I pulled out.
Behind me, behind me.
Bad set someone. Bad set. 74 on them. Oh god, he's getting killed. But he's in this little crevice.
Oh fuck, there's two.
Nice.
Watch out, there's one more left. Thirsty needs paint on.
Yup, yup, yup. They kill him, thirsty me. He's up top. You good?
Out of ammo. Ah.
You get him?
Yeah, I got him. I got him. I got him. Wait, who's dead? Who's dead? Oh, you got him. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, I got him. We gotta reboot him, though. Yeah, hey, sure. My shit dead. I'm gonna go reboot him.
You go reboot him.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Shit.
I got him. I got him. I got him. Don't worry. I got him. There's one right here. He's right near this stuff.
Can you mark down where all that loot is?
Sure, I will, yeah. I'll mark it. It's on purple mark. It's right near the reboot.
I started getting shot from behind and I tried to take
it. That's fine. Hey, go to purple mark.
Your loot stuff's right here. This is your loot if you want any of it.
I'll try to get to it. I can't find that.
There's a purple sword over here.
That might come in.
There's not a single sniper in this entire game, like the entire lobby. I haven't seen a single sniper. It's kind of weird.
There's one over here if you get a key.
Oh, I have keys. Yeah, I'll drink it.
It's a purple one, though.
Oh, perfect. Yeah,
purple sniper.
I'm gonna drop the explosive assault rifle then.
Not that blue, bud.
Okay, blue, they're shot blue. South. I think they're not. Yeah, they're not for the zone. We just had to go to zone. Yep, right here.
No,
I hit him once. There's two people here. Hit him again.
Down one.
Oh shit, behind.
Nice.
Got him.
Good
shit.
Oh, that was good. Are we ready
up?
Yeah.
You're
ready up. Okay. Yeah, I knew we was going to get that one. I had that feeling.
I keep getting people asking me to use the code on, I'm guessing it's this game. The creator code. Yes. My great grandparents used to make a great cup of coffee, and they only taught a few people.
You come back to the lobby then, I guess.
That's probably do. No, he disconnected.
Oh.
I guess he got off.
Last month I did learn a lesson about being too close to a lid whenever it pops open with steam.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
I don't have but one other person on and they're in the match.
Can do trios then? Oh, sorry, I should have already.
Should we, I'm ready?
It's still raining out there.
Okay. Some progress on that.
I don't know how to control it. Shut your crying ass up.
Are we going to the same place we've gone several times now, or...?
Do you want to go to Kenjutsu?
Yeah.
To get swords? Alright. Or we can go Citadel so we all get exotic guns. We can go Citadel, and then we can get swords from the sword lady and then the exotics. Oh yeah, I heard about that, yeah.
Oh wait, oh that's a legit thing?
Yeah. I thought I read about it somewhere, I'll Google it after this.
I just figured it's
Yeah, yeah. Or even if it's a completely new story, we'll get enough kids going for it.
Did you know this game was originally supposed to be a horror game?
Really?
Yep, I saw the original designs and everything.
There's a squad coming in, by the way. Careful. I'm just gonna go directly for the base, then we can highlight them.
Upstairs.
I think so, yeah. We're claiming the base. You might as well come and get the guns. I think one's here around you, I think. I'm not near you. Nice. Someone just took a zipline? Hold up, we're coming in a second. Throw it on the shield keg. Throw it on the keg here. Yeah.
He almost got a Australian accent.
Me?
Nah, him.
Oh, him.
still.
Oh yeah, he's super quiet on my end for some reason, but you're right. Oh shit, I feel it.
Yeah, you got a Australian accent.
Oh god, that wasn't you guys helping me, it was another team.
Yeah.
You got this, I believe in you. I think that's just good.
Just like one shot is all I needed.
They're both dead. I'm coming. Oh, wait, stand here. I'll throw it on a shield keg. And here's a med mist for you. Med mist right there.
None of them aimed at me.
Yeah, except for these people. We have to go here. We can go buy swords over here. The lady sells swords. We have to go back here. Pick the zipline back. I'm pretty sure it's that. Where the lady sells the exotic things. Actually, no, I don't think it's that. Is it then? Like, where is, like, you know where, like, there's the pillars? We were there, like, a couple games ago. Where is that? I'm trying to figure out where that is. Oh, it's here. Or did someone kill her? No, she's not here.
No, you can hire her. I think.
No, she's not here at all. Somebody killed her.
No, someone probably hired.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can hire.
Let's just get the bounty then. So this person is at Citadel, I think it's a bot though.
Ah!
Oh, I just got the really good shotgun. Take the shotgun somehow. It's the best one. It's the best shotgun, take it.
Is it this the one I've been getting told not to carry?
Yeah, take it. No, this is the heisted breacher. I mean, this is not the breacher, this is the accelerant. So as you shoot it, it shoots faster each time when you deal damage. It's really good at close range. You just hold down the mouse and it just goes dun 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 dun. Damage each time. I think they're bots. Yeah, they're bots.
Yeah, they are.
Ooh, sniper. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go for the shop here because I have boogies. Let's see if we can get something for you guys. He has a sniper, and then there's a blade here if anyone wants a blade. Anyone need a blade to do? Do you need a blade, King?
But I got an epic
colder.
Alright.
Yeah, I already have that.
Alright. Anyone want to hire a polar patroller? Oh fuck, behind us! It's a whole squad, hold real.
Oh.
Well, they got fucking annihilated.
Damn. Maybe that wasn't a bot.
No, they weren't bots, yeah. No, they weren't bots because they were using the ODM gear. And I'm good. They didn't hit me at all.
Yeah, I'm right here.
I'm gonna start moving towards the blue island though. Start going. But do you see like how the high set accelerates? Like it's really good.
There's keys here. I can't hold no more though.
Yeah, let's go to the
breach. I accidentally picked up the breach.
Wait, what'd you say?
No, you don't want the breach. You want the accelerated.
Oh, there's a squad here. I think the other two went up. I killed one of them though.
He's up there, up.
Got the other one.
He's coming down.
He's coming down. Now.
Nice.
This gun.
I was coming,
just
dude.
Tap.
Did somebody else go down?
Yeah, there's more people here.
Oh, I just jumped. Oh, no.
Ah, fuck. On my way. I'm being shot.
Oh, Polo's surviving, yeah, that's nice of him.
Yeah, you gotta tell him to. You didn't know you can command your bots?
Oh, I didn't know that. How do you command them?
Left on your D-pad.
Oh, got it, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I walked out the fucking edge up here like something dumb, man. Are you
guys... I think not as low as hell, so it's okay.
Yeah, we're gonna get this flag. Yeah, that's what I was going for, slurp dude. And it won't do no good.
Yeah, he has health.
I need health, not shield.
Here, just drink this, nuts. Here, drink this. Drink this. Oh, people are coming.
No, that's my bot. Oh, yeah, there is. Fine. Yep. You're right. They're going to the house down the roof. They just landed on the roof.
I think we have time. They jumped off and I went up there.
Nah, they're still flying.
Yeah, they're flying.
They're using that thing. The OGM gear.
Good to get the juices.
Someone just took a shot at me. From somewhere.
Alright, we have juice.
Ooh. They keep taking shots at me.
There are Bastion shooting snipers. Don't stand still. They're a Bastion.
I have a somewhat.
What happened to all the slurps? You didn't have no damn slurps up here?
Dropped it. There we go.
Don't stand still. They're a Bastion shooting us. I just don't know where. I can't see them.
Yeah. Thank you. You still got some?
Yeah.
I didn't want to take yours. Okay.
Someone get the pulse rifle. Don't leave the pulses.
I don't use them.
Oh, okay. There's people at Bastion. They're the ones shooting snipers. I just don't know where. Don't stand still. Oh, yeah. There they are.
Yeah, there's one of them.
Oh, coming up. Who the fuck? This is so confusing. I don't know who's who.
Close. Yeah, it was about my head. It was real close.
Holy fuck, behind us. I don't know,
behind us. No, he ain't behind us. They're dead there.
sorry. I kept looking. It gives the audio cue. So we're good here. Drop me.
Yeah.
Just want to make sure. I don't want motherfucker snapping me from the back. I could have told my bot to revive you.
It's good, it's all good. I'm just gonna put the keg down.
There's some little,
yeah, we've been out to get out of here.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna just use this. Alright, perfect. We can just fly down now, let's go. We gotta go to Bastion anyway. Let's take the trampoline.
That's what I was doing.
Wherever the fuck that is.
He said the trampoline.
Wait,
I never heard someone call it that. It's over here. Right here in the storm. Yeah.
Alright, going into Bastion, we're gonna get brutally raped. I'm kidding, no. We're gonna do this.
Lovely this place is.
We're all gonna die here.
I see them in the corner back there.
Oh, that hurt.
Mother of God, all kinds of bad things.
No, we're good, we're good.
Yeah, we fucked them up. Oh, y'all did. I didn't do shit.
Oh, they have
dropped
a ton
down
of
down and signaling and hurt yourself, that's all I did.
Our polar patroller? He's shooting at people, I just don't know where they are. Oh shit.
Oh shit, Stan.
There's people here, people here, people up here, I think. Yep, here.
Zip line. Got me zip line. Bye. He's over here. Nice.
I need help. Where are you guys? They wanna hurt me.
I got him.
You got him, okay?
There's a bot though. There's a bot. He's fucking me up.
They got bots. Someone's got bots.
He's on the hill. On the hill.
Got him.
Nice. Another one on the hill. Here. Nice. Let's get
he
it.
He had the fucking charge shotgun, but that doesn't do anything.
We only got one person now. I don't know where he's at.
Did you see in front of us the guy you knocked received a revive by his bot? That was super funny.
Yeah. That bot was waking me up.
He was like, you know what? This is my time.
He's over here, he's over here.
Holy shit, 22
he's
kills.
Flying.
Should we just make them come to us, or...?
Yeah.
Good shit.
23 kills, I don't think they're that many kills.
Yeah,
there's so many
23.
Bots.
Damn.
Alright, get it again.
Ready up, or...?
Yeah. Ready up.
Man, I got 23 kills.
There are several bots in this game, in this lobby right now.
Mm-hmm. How do you know? What do they look like?
Well, I mean, they missed me several times. When I was
no human has that bad aim, I suppose. People emoting though, so there's definitely some real people. Alright, let's go Kenshin, so I guess. Let's go straight down.
Oh, that might have just landed on a sword spot here.
Oh, but there's swords in the temple that they gave
us. Yeah,
people here.
There's swords right here. There's people here, though. Down one of them bitches.
Nice, nice.
Falling away.
I'm a good boy. I do teamwork.
That looked like it hurt.
It did! I think.
Don't use that question.
Damn. Shot him too long for me, bitch.
Somebody got him a sword.
Alright, perfect.
I think
we're good then.
And a blue sniper.
Oh yes, please, please, please. I dropped the Cobra.
I have
do you have ammo for the sniper rifle? In your inventory?
Yeah, I just take them off.
It'd be the the big one, yes.
F6.
No, I got it.
Did wait, which one? Okay. Nutty, do you have a DMR?
Yeah, a green one.
I'll take this blue one there. Start a bounty, by the way. My one expired.
I could put down a shield keg here, if anyone wants.
No.
Right now.
Alright, I got a green.
I'm good.
Yeah, actually, you need that shield keg.
Yeah, you need that. Use it.
Thank you.
Oh fuck. I am in trouble. I'm going back for this. There is real people over there. They're shooting an explosive assault rifle at me. Do you have that shield keg still?
I do, I'm on my way.
Thank you. There's people over there. The bounty target, they're real, and they're shooting at us. Thank you.
Should I just,
Okay. Oh, hey, come here. Come here, grab this.
Oh, wait, there's this. I forgot this. One minute. Thank you. Alright, the bounty target. I'm gonna focus on them now. Let's go for them. They're on the beach.
Inside.
Knocked him down, spooky bread lord.
He's over here.
He was trying to call back up there. He has the explosive assault rifle if y'all want. Oh shit, he has 3 exotic guns, what the fuck? I guess I'll take... No, he has no shields, but he has 3 exotic guns.
But that bounty target is
still there, so let's go for him. Here, just take this steel.
On the zipline.
Let's go.
He's on top of the hill above me.
Got it, coming.
Good.
Everyone has the exotic guns.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the accelerant, yes. That's the best one. I guess we'll go to Mega City. Yeah, let's go to Mega City, I guess. We can get the Mythic Shotgun and the Slurp Juice from the vault.
You left us.
I did. I think Mega City's empty. I say that and then I'm gonna get wrecked, I think. There's the mythic AR here, you can take that.
what? I'm down. There's another one by the tree. Yeah, that's a bot. Down them.
Are we sure they're not just bad?
Well, the thing is with the bots, I mean, yeah, they could just be bad, you're right.
The thing is with the bots, well, yeah, they could be bad.
Make sure to come get your slug juice.
Oh no, I think I might have some more on my ass. Can you check that out real quick?
After that, let's go to Loot Island. Getting the car steal? Oh, when you're done. You know what that means? Yeah. It means we're gonna kill them. Let's find the rift. There's people here. Follow them.
They're up top.
Ah, bad people attacking me.
Got him.
Oh no, that turned out bad. Bad people touching me.
Alright.
Whoa! They got me.
No!
There's a lot of bad things.
Holy shit, how are they so accurate?
I don't know.
That's what I'm saying.
How are they so accurate? Yeah,
as soon as I landed on top of it, though, they fucked me up.
I think the most terrifying thing I've ever seen is just like, they just followed along so well, and so many of them.
That's sus, whatever.
Yeah, I know. That was way too accurate. Too many of those rounds.
Yeah, alright, ready up.
Yeah, I think I got like one more on the other way.
Coffee tastes like dirty water, pretty much.
You wanna go sit at them, I guess? I'm gonna first go for the lady with the exotic guns.
Yeah, there's a bunch of people landing in the Citadel. It's not, yeah, that's true.
It says I have zero gold, what the fuck?
Breach.
I guess I go first. I have zero gold for some reason.
Which one do you want?
It's about the SMG.
SMG?
I think it's glitching, yeah. It says I have zero gold, what the fuck?
Yeah, it does that sometimes.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah. You gotta get some ammo too. Let me buy the ammo. Oh, let me buy the ammo.
Buy the explosive one if you can. Buy the explosive one. Thanks. Just 25 gold, yeah.
Ah, shit, I grabbed the wrong
one. You're good. There you go. Perfect, thanks.
Are you need ammo for it too?
Oh, yeah, I'll take some ammo. Thanks.
You ain't gonna do no good without no ammo.
Yeah. Alright, let's get these people now. Oh, everyone come here in a circle for a second. Come here. Both of you. Come here. Stealing.
Down and mess with the guy, or?
Are you camera? There's people at Citadel, I think they're real.
Nah, I'm going up and down.
Okay.
Oh, there
you go.
There's people above us.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys can go to Citadel, but I can't. What do you mean?
What happened?
I need to swim for my life. Swim for my life.
Fair enough. My turn, bitch. You dead. Got one of them. This is the bounty.
Nice. I think those are bots. I'm gonna go buy some swords and sword lady. They're 250.
already bought them.
Alright, good. Wait, you guys get your swords?
Yeah, here's yours. Yeah. Oh, we already bought them. Sorry about that.
Yeah, already bought
Thank
them.
You. I had collected 250, so I just spent that side. But thank you so much, I appreciate that.
Yeah, I have 4,000 gold, yeah.
Oh, nice. let me check this shop.
Oh, team right here on me.
Okay,
we're down.
Yeah, except there's one more.
Still one more. There should be one more. Look, I'm out of ammo.
Which ammo do you need?
Shotgun.
Here, you can take this here.
Yeah, 5,000 money, hold.
Alright, I guess we can go anvil. Nobody's claimed it, so we can claim it sort of bounty.
I think your bounty is coming in here on us.
Yeah, that's what it seems like. I'm just gonna drive towards the other shores.
Yeah, I killed the bounty. Knocked that guy. Yes, sir. That's what we come for.
Ooh,
he shut all that shit down. I don't know what this is.
I dropped the explosive AR if anyone wants it.
Give my damn AR.
I got shot at.
I'm headshotting, motherfucker.
Just gonna... I think they're coming from behind us, but...
There's... You see the supply cache? Someone's activating it. We gotta go back that way. Start going. Yeah.
We ain't gonna make it.
It's fine.
We might.
We'll hopefully get the snapper server juice before they get it.
Fuck, I landed in a fucking tree. I got it.
It's just one guy, I think. I'm gonna kill him. It's one guy standing there.
The rest of the team.
He didn't last very long. Don't kill her, don't kill her, don't kill her.
Oh, he's behind me, behind me. Take it, babe. No, he ain't behind me. He's over at the Citadel, Citadel. Two of them, they coming this way. That's the rest of that team. That one got a sniper. Watch the sniper. Got one. Oh, yeah. I
got him with the fucking sword.
Oh, you got him.
Alright, well, that was good. They have slurp juice too.
Hello? Hello?
They didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, they didn't, honestly.
I guess I'm getting rid of the shield things.
Can you start a bounty at the Citadel Nuts? I don't think you did.
No, I didn't.
Alright, start it.
Okay, well, I already got a bounty.
Oh shit, you're right.
I mean, this is how I went to click the board. Where did that? What? I thought we just killed the bounty. Who just. I did just kill the bounty. Who pulled this one?
I think I started another one then or something like that. I forget.
Or no combat, go see one and you don't need it.
It's a purple sword here if anyone needs.
Our bounties in the storm.
I think it's a bot. Or actually, bots don't go into the storm, so. Has to be a person then.
Alright, we'll be right here waiting for him when he comes out.
This was a bomb. But as for our bounty, I don't want to go outside a storm. Like,
yeah, I ain't going there. We'll sit right here and wait on him.
He just died. Great.
He did. It was a bot.
Alright, let's go back. We can. Okay, you go back to Anvil and get the next bounty then.
I think I pulled him in command reel.
Wait, did you pull? Okay, then steal
him. Let me see. No, I didn't.
There is a guy here, not sure if they're real. That was our guy.
That was the bounty.
Oh, there's a real person here, a real person here. Real spawn here, real spawn here, real spawn. They have the ODM gears. One's at the house here.
One shot, he needs one shot.
Don't thirst him, don't thirst him. Got ready for his teammates to come. He's trying to drop his guns.
Where is he?
I'm carrying him right now. He's dropping his guns though, so we don't get it or whatever. I don't know what the fuck he's doing.
Yeah, I'm good with what I have already.
Exactly, like, bro. Right. You can drop all this shit if you want. Here comes me. Can you do some dances for him?
They probably implemented that kind of stuff because so many people have wanted to, like, mark where the enemy is.
Oh,
because. He's hiding in one of these houses.
No, he's hiding. Like, bro. Okay. Died. He has a slurp juice if anyone needs.
Yeah, I got like four of them. Huh. What? I hear something? Oh, that's you.
Well, we got four people left.
One of them's a solo, so it's a solo in the trio. So.
Yeah, the solo is dude's teammate.
Yeah, exactly. And there's a trio somewhere. Who knows? I don't see anything. I'm at the highest point.
Maybe they were.
Oh, shit, right here? Right here, right here.
Oh, shit. Oh, they hurt me. They hurt me slightly.
All right, just the one guy left. His teammate, and his teammate's right here. Right here. He's sniping.
Two can play a dub game.
He's using his thing to fly away, bruh.
Yeah, it's because I lit his ass up. All he needed was like two shots, he'd have been dead.
Alright, well, he can't run away forever. He's healing up over there, 185. He went in this general direction. I don't know if he's on this island or.
Well,
I really don't know. He can't reboot his teammate, so. He's gonna be sitting in a bush or behind a tree or something. Check all the bushes. He's in this bush, he's in this bush. You stupid fuck. Revive me quickly.
Yeah. Oh, he's flying again.
He's coming back? Why? Well, I hit him, he's gonna have to heal. Right. He's coming.
How'd he use it?
Got him.
He had the pulse rifle, I think.
This is the last game I can play, I need to go help.
I'm like, check this bush, I'm like, using that bush.
Yeah, it'll work and shit.
Alright, well, it's really nice playing with you. I had a few steel pink dudes, so catch y'all later though.
Yeah, see you later, man.
See ya.
As always, thank you for watching. I thank you 157MVB for your follow, and I hope you all have a wonderful life. I need to go help my family members. Bye.